So what makes a good baker? First of all, start with a good recipe, then weigh your ingredients carefully. Digital scales help with that. I've put many recipes in the book. Some of my favourites are, there's some lovely sultana flapjacks, there's some muffins, blueberry muffins, lots of biscuits, and of course there are tray bakes too. So many things for school bakes, to sell at bazaars and church fetes, and plenty for the lunchbox too.